Growing up, I had a best friend named Shannon. We were like sisters. We're both almost 20 now, and we've drifted apart. For a long time, I had a very, very hard time accepting that, realizing that no matter how close you are to somebody and how much you love them, you really need to let them go when it's time. Otherwise, they can't grow. Goodbye, Chunky Rice. Really helped me realize that, and I just love that. Even though it's hard that Shannon's gone, it's okay because I know that she's growing. And I know that no matter where life takes both of us, we'll always have those memories. And there'll always be a time in my life where me and her are extremely close and loved each other.